How are you doing, guys? Something slightly different again. We're here in, some of you might remember it, it's the old hot rodding track above in Kilflin. I suppose it was used up to about 15 years ago. I was here once or twice before, but like I said, gone back about 15 years ago. Today we have, there's drifting going on here. So it's fantastic to see the track in action again. And we're going to do a video. And I've never done it. Some people are so rude. But anyway, as I was saying, I was never at a drifting thing before. This is my first time. Kilflin, and he has 360 drifting. They go all around the country, so hopefully they'll come back again. And yeah, we'll get to see more of it. So we'll swing around the camera and we'll see what it's all about. There's a lot of BMWs and Skylines. Kind of a figure eight track. And the track was different before. I remember it being slightly different than what it is now. But we'll try and zoom in as best we can. I definitely don't know, to the best of my knowledge, they do that to make the tires warm, to make the tires kind of slippery when they're coming into the bend. Inch of scaffolding below on the goal line. So hopefully it's a thing that'll come back to Kilflin again and again and again. Like I said, I was never at a drifting thing before. My young fella wanted to come up here, so I dropped him up in the morning. So I went to Tralee to see the Italian cars, and now we're above in Kilflin drifting. Thank you. I have a 6-year-old here and she's sick of it already. We're up here actually, I never should have told you where it was on. Between Listowel and Tralee on top of Stax Mountains, and if you look up to your left heading towards Tralee, you'll see the wind turbines. That's where we are. One thing I will say about it, like I said, I was never at a drifting thing before, but it's all go. It's constantly cool. There's no waiting around, no nothing. I know there's people going to be on, there's people going to be saying that this is whatever, it's bad for the environment, it's all this. But you know what? It's great for your mental health. There's some lovely cars here, absolutely fabulous cars.
folly, this fella, lads. He eats his tyres fairly toastly. Thank you.
Alright guys, that's kind of it for part one anyway. We might do a second half there in a minute, or a second part. It's a bit different. Give a like, give a subscribe. I don't know. I should throw my old Velaris. I don't think they do that though. No, the Belarus wouldn't do that. Good luck.